Pac-Man, you still here, dude? Have you ever played this one? Lightning Returns. This place looks crazy at night. Okay, let me make sure. Yeah, we'd like to go this way. Moogles! Yes, good evening. How are you? Glad you could make it. Traded it by accident? How did you end up trading it? Okay. So there's nothing this way. Go to sleep.
I'm hungry, Koopa.
Is it this way? Yeah.
Good night.
Are you busy?
Very busy.
Yep. I know exactly how that feels.
Onto a small village, the last home of the Mughals. I was just in time. Their peaceful lives were about to be shattered by a terrible menace. You mean them?
Yes, Kubo.
Terrible beast they are. They must merge us for Mughals, Kubo. Ow, ow.
And now they know where you live.
Do it.
Okay, let's do this. Oh,
come on, don't you? You just healed them. They're healing themselves, one or the other.
Fate is what it is.
They're killing themselves.
Keep up if you can. You had your chance to run. I will fight evil. You think you can beat me?
They're just gangbanging it, man.
You want to be saved? You think you can be forgiven? Thanks for waiting. Savior's got a job. You think you can be forgiven?
I
too easy for me.
I think that was all
the only way to salvation.
Light, you did it. You got rid of the monsters that were terrorizing the Moogles.
What's all the noise for, Koopa? Some of us enjoy a little peace.
Isn't it?
Koopa, Koopa! Lightning! What?
Hey, come back! Mog, it is you, isn't it?
Who's Mog, Koopa?
What are you playing at? Is it that terrible having to see me again?
No, Koopa, I swear!
Then turn around.
Mog. Mog does not deserve to look Lightning in the eye, Koopa.
Oh.
Because Mog couldn't protect Sarah, Koopa. And so...
Mog.
Koopa?
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you. I know what you're feeling. You've shed a lot of tears for Sarah, haven't you?
Koopa.
But blaming yourself for what happened is just gonna make her sad. You know that.
Sarah's gone, Koopa. Gone forever.
Her soul is still out there. Huh? And I promise you, I'm going to bring her back.
Really, Koopa?
Really. So listen, I need a very important favor from you.
Koopa, Popo?
There's a chance that I won't be around to meet her when she returns. I'm gonna try not to let that happen. But if it does, I want you to be there instead. She'll need someone she knows and loves waiting for her.
Oh,
Lightning! Mm-hmm. Goodbye! Mog, man.
Mog, don't give up. Things are going to get better.
Hey, we got an extra recovery item. Sarah mask. It's kind of cool.
Hey, Koopa! Oh, I knew the savior could do it. Please take this, Koopa.
Vegetable seed.
The vegetables that grow in this would you like to work the field with me, Savior?
No, not really.
So tell me, what have you been doing with yourself these last 500 years? Have you been in the village this whole time?
Oh no, Koopa! I was swept up in the chaos, Koopa! I was carried hither and thither until I found myself in the void beyond. I wandered there, and one by one I met my friends, Koopa! Our world was a terrible mess, and we didn't know where to go, Koopa!
Right. When the chaos flooded in, you Moogles lost your homes, just like so much of humankind.
That's right, Koopa! We were so blue, we didn't know what to do. We roamed around for a spell, over the desert and dale, until one day we found this forest. That's when I said to my friends, let's build a new home here! And that's what we did. All the Moogles together, Koopa.
Building a new home to replace the one that was lost. That reminds me of something from a long time ago.
Koopa! Koopa! Of course, Koopa! Sarah told me all about what they did, Koopa. Sarah and Snow and their friends, they lost their home once too, Koopa. It was before we met, but they found a new place. And together, they built a home even better than the old one. They were my inspiration, Koopa. And I told all my Moogle brothers. Then, before I knew it, I became the chief of the whole Moogle village, Koopa.
I'm not surprised. You've had a lot of adventures and fought bravely in many battles. Of course they'd turn to you. You're a natural-born leader.
Lightning! You mustn't say that, Koopa. If you keep praising me so much, my bubble might burst, Koopa.
Koopa, where have they gone?
What's the matter?
Three of my brothers are missing, Koopa. I fear they've gone astray in the woods.
When did they disappear?
10 days ago, Koopa. Can you help? Will you find our lost friends, Koopa?
Deep in the jogged woods lies a village inhabited by Moogles. There, Moogle has realized that three of his fellow Moogles left 10 days ago and failed to return. They must not be allowed to die out there in the forest alone. It is up to Lightning to find them.
10 days?
Too much, Koopa?
Started searching for them already? Where did they go missing?
I don't know, Koopa, but they are not brave. I don't think they would venture out of the forest, Koopa.
Well, I suppose that narrows it down. But how can a Moogle get lost in the first place? You can all fly, right? Just take to the air, and you can find the trail from above.
You're exactly right! That's a great idea, Koopa! Why didn't any of us think of that before? We always flutter close to the ground, Koopa. To soar in the sky? I scarce imagine it!
Really? Seems like common sense to me. You can fly that high, right?
Of course, Koopa. It's just scary to go too high.
Never mind. Anyway, I'll look for your friends.
You will? Oh, thank you, Koopa. You should search at night, Koopa. In the day, they will be hidden away, Koopa.
All right, got it.
Okay. Shit, I don't have a whole lot of time left. I'm extremely confused. It says the lady we're looking for is located in the chocobo pen at the Jogged Village. but we've yet to even fucking find Jogged Village, like, at all. Fly directly up into the sky, and from there, you'll find it.
I can't go on, Kubo. Oh, excuse.
What?
Leave it to me. I'll get you home.
Kubo? What are you? Kubo!
Okay.
Did I overdo it?
Guess that's one way to do it.
I made a quick calculation based on his speed and trajectory, and he should land in the center of the village.
Vengeance, Stagger Drain, Beatdown level 3. Heavy Slash level 3. Victor Drain. Restore some HP upon defeating an enemy when you stagger a foe.
Now you be careful out there.
What'll it be?
The Devil's Daughter. Satanic Sister. That's pretty cool.
Come back soon.
Oh.
In this village, chocobos are essential to our survival. We treat them like family.
Cool.
There, there. Eat your fill, and you'll soon be feeling better again.
For you, all right, but trust me, this isn't the end of anything.
Koopa, will you turn me into a star?
I'll get you home faster than you think. Want to grow stronger? Then you're...
Thank you very much for your help with my trial.
Welcome. I'm assuming it's this girl.
Now I have to go and check on that other chocobo.
Can't talk to her.
Steady! Steady there! How are you feeling? What's that? In this village, chocobos. Ah, yes. Well done. I heard what you did. How you helped our hunter hopeful pass his trial.
I didn't know it was for a trial. If I had, I would have refused him.
It matters not. His wits and guile have made him a hunter true.
Alrighty.
That's a fact.
Trust me.
Here in the wildlands,
I won't go anywhere.
Our human laws pale to nothing.
Look at that guy.
Nature's grim, unyielding certainties.
He has grit and perseverance.
Clapping
Those are
in the
useful
back.
Qualities in a hunter.
Qualities you do not lack. I've heard about your exploits against the monsters out here. I am proud of my fighting skills, but it's a misplaced pride when they are set against yours. A warrior like you could serve as an inspiration to many of us. Tell me. Will you help out our young hunters and be a model for them?
A model?
Yes, that's right, a role model, I mean. The new recruits are eager, but still wet behind the ears. They don't know what it takes to defeat a truly powerful monster. You can show them and give them something to strive for.
Lightning meets the chief of the Jagged Hunters in the settlement in the woods, who asks her to slay certain monsters. By performing the deed, he hopes that Lightning will become a role model for the young hunters of the village.
First challenge is to warm up.
Lightning must battle Wild Valis and Humanans. Hanumans? Collect 3 clumps of monster mints and report back. Alright.
I knew you would agree. How about a little warm-up first? Easy pickings for the likes of you.
Sure. Let's do it.